Hi guys, I'm just doing a quick little update of some of the projects that I've been working on for the girls. Hopefully you've seen some of the things I've uploaded recently. Lately I've really been into knitting for my dolls. So I found this adorable heart pattern. It makes this cute heart pillow. So I made a couple of those for the nursery in different colors. And they have a different shade on each side. And I just love them. I've just been making them by like the truckload for everybody and I can think of, and for every reason I can think of. And then I made Moxie this beautiful little poncho. Fits her just perfectly. Look at that. It's so cute on her. I love it. It's with a yarn called Florette, so it comes with these little bunchy things, which is really super cool. I've also been doing a lot of photography lately, and taking pictures of the girls, and also doing all sorts of different things, doing collages and making some scrapbooks. I'm going to be sharing a specific scrapbook that I'm doing when it's done. It's almost done. And, of course, I hope you've seen lately my tail-making videos. Decided to turn the twins into mermaids. So I made these tails for them out of duct tape. And I also made for them, I found these sets called Crafting Cousins. And I made each one of them a little shell and wood bead necklace. And a bracelet and matching necklace. And so I think that looks really nice on them. And I also just wanted to show you guys our setup. We're transitioning to Easter and springtime, so the blankets are coming off and people just aren't as bundled up, except of course for autumn here. I found this adorable outfit on sale at Babies R Us. And her colors are pink and brown. It's so hard to find pink and brown in newborn size and in 0 to 3 months. This is 0 to 3 months. It's a little on the big side, but it was so adorable and it was so on sale. So I just could not pass it up. I just love the little kitty outfit. All right, so that's just a quick update for everybody, kind of a work in progress. And I'm going to be totally changing the setup for Easter, so I really hope that you guys will tune in to get to see all their Easter outfits. And thanks for watching.